Fortnite Battle Royale, trying to get that double stars, you all know what it is. Now, today's a little different as we are on PC, and you guys saw a little sneak peek of it, I guess you can call it, when I made that TSM Miss video. Now, I'm sorry I'm not having daily uploads, I just got my PC, as you guys can tell, and I'm trying to get used to it, see what settings it likes for me to be able to stream, and I want to be able to stream and record at the same time, so while I'm streaming, I can get a good gameplay for you guys, but that takes time. And today is Wednesday night, so I'm probably gonna like spend all day Saturday. And I get home from school early, but I don't know if I'm going to the studio or not. That's another story for another day. But yeah, I forget what I was gonna talk to you guys about, but I remember in a second. Astro Cat was literally just in my game, so I'm like, who is this dude? Like, I died. I was playing PC, and that's another thing. I'm getting better at PC, so, like, I don't know what I really want to do later on, because I like both, and I don't know which one to choose. Obviously, like, I feel like PC still has a slight advantage, but at the same time, it's, like, it really doesn't. Like, it doesn't matter. Because, like, I won. By accident, oh my god, that could have been bad. Keep it moving. There's a hat pot in here. I don't know why he thought that was smart. Not bad about that. When I came in my room, like, he didn't record it. It's all good. I'll just cut those parts out. Did 4 kills out of Greasy. It's not bad at all. I'm gonna keep moving now. Go over to Tilted. Now, the reason why I'm playing controller right now is because I need videos and I'm gonna be starting to film daily. I don't know if I already said this already. But, yeah, I need to figure out the right settings for, my streaming recording. And, I need to get a quick dub so I can keep you guys with content. So I'm not just, like, slacking and losing, like, subscribers and, daily, how do you say it? What's the word? Like, my daily dedicated fans are. The kid just sitting there. Almost didn't see him. Oh, that's how it is. I don't know where this kid just went. Great. I'm gonna use this real quick. Get over to Tilted. I did not mean to jump so late. I pressed the button and it just didn't jump. It's great. That's what feels bad right there. I think these people are over top of this house. Go, baby. Played that perfectly. Wish it didn't take as long, but it's all good. So PC lobbies are definitely way harder than Xbox and PS4. And for the record, Xbox lobbies are harder than PS4 lobbies. Like, no joke, you can ask a lot of people about that. All my friends are gonna disagree because that's all they play PS4, but they've never experienced, like, all of them. So. That's what feels bad. Whoa. go, baby. But like, dude, doing scrims and stuff, it's so much fun. It's so much harder though. Like, you have to be very skilled in order to do that. And we've came so close. I got second one game. We came so close to winning so many games, and just like, or we've lost because of stupid stuff. Like, if you make one bad move in a scrim, you're dead. Like, there's nothing you can do. I literally opened a window. Like, you know how like people use window, like open windows to peek. I did that and got killed from somewhere I had no idea people were at. It's like really bad. You just gotta get used to it, like get used to getting shot from awkward places because people on console weren't as good. It's like once you're like aware of it, it's better. Where'd this kid go? Good job. There might be somebody over top of me. everybody's gonna be on this hill. Oh my god, what the heck? Nope, just one person. What the heck? Is there somebody up the top of them? This dude's just gonna camp the whole time. Definitely the one that's on the wall. I didn't have math left, so no way. all good. Look like you guys are good. I promise you, you guys are good. I'm